Hi guys, this is Radhika Madan and I'm gonna share with you what's in my makeup bag. What do we have? So I'm not a makeup person, just a spoiler. I have a moisturizer, very important moisturizer. I have a dry skin, so really, really important for me. My favorite lipstick shade, it has to be nude, like nothing. Almost nothing, yeah. I am an eyebrow person. So one makeup trend I'm obsessing over is that dewy look, that fresh dewy look, like no makeup look. That is one thing that I'm obsessing over. A lip balm. Dry skin, dry lips, so really important thing for me. So whenever I step out of the house, guys, I avoid putting any kind of foundation. So what I do is I have this tint with me. So I use it for my cheeks, I use it for my lips, and I'm done. Like, it acts as a blush and as a lipper. And if you want to use a little color on your eyelids, not eyelids, like as a shadow, basically you can use this and you're done. You just ordered just one product: eyes, lips, cheeks, done. And that is all I do when I step out of the house. I would love to steal Kareena Kapoor Khan's makeup bag because, you know, it's so fresh and it is so, that no makeup-ish look that she does, it's fab. So yeah, I would steal that. I think it has to be my best friend. I'm really bad at doing makeup, and you know, I'm not a makeup savvy person, so I just, whatever little I know, I just experiment on her face and she hates it, but I love doing it. And if I need to do something fancy, then I put a mascara, but that is it. Like, that is all I have in my makeup bag. No foundation, no contouring also. Yeah, unless until I'm going for an event, I don't use contour on my face. And I don't use foundation. I let my skin breathe because pure time hum sirf makeup mein hi rehte hain, to pores ko time nahi milta hai. Aise covered hi rehte hain hamesha, so we need to let the skin breathe all the time. Very important. If you like this video, then please like, share and subscribe to Pinkvilla.